I'm not gonna do anything to your car, man.
I'm sorry?
You got some worried look like I'm about to do something to your car.
And I worry about this car everywhere, not just here, so don't take it personally, okay?
It's just a car, man.
No, it's not just a car. It's a BMW.
Oh.
Because anybody who knows anything about that company knows that it's more than just a car.
Oh, anybody who knows anything about that company, so I wouldn't know anything like that, right?
No, that's not what I meant.
Last thing I knew about BMW, they used to make these plane engines when they first started. A guy by the name of Franz Papp started it all. Franz Papp. I like that name. Made this one engine before 1920. Flew 6 miles up. But Papp and his boys, it was just getting started, man. Made this one engine, the 801, World War II. 14 cylinders, 2,300 horsepower. 7 miles up. Now, if they had more time, they would have been bombing the shit out of England and maybe even won the war. That's where this comes from. White propeller zipping around a blue sky. So after the war, we told them that they couldn't make plane engines anymore. And that's when BMW gave some serious thought to making cars. Kind of like this one. But you probably knew all that being as you leased one and all.
Thanks for the history lesson.
No problem, man.